Welcome to the 2024 Paris Games, where we witnessed an unforgettable performance in the women's 1500m freestyle. Katie Ledecky, the long-distance swimming sensation, was the clear favorite in this event. She holds the 19 fastest times in history and won the 1500m in its Olympic debut in Tokyo. In races that often go viral for photos of her competitors being so far behind that they're out of frame, the only question was, by how much would Ledecky win this time? From the start, Ledecky was in command. At the 500m mark, she was 0.11 seconds ahead of her own world record pace. This was a race for the ages. While Ledecky surged ahead, the real excitement was the race for second place. France's Anastasia Kirpichnikova, Italy's Simona Quattarella, and Germany's Isabel Goes were neck and neck. By the 1000m mark, Ledecky had fallen behind her world record pace by 6 seconds, but was still on track for an Olympic record. Her consistent 31-second laps showcased her dominance. As the final lap approached, the crowd erupted. The question was whether Ledecky could set a new Olympic record. Ledecky touched the wall at 15:30.02, setting a new Olympic record and securing her 8th career Olympic gold medal. This victory ties her with Jenny Thompson for the most Olympic gold medals by an American, and with Thompson, Natalie Coughlin, and Dara Torres for the most Olympic medals by a U.S. woman. I try not to think about history very much. I know those names, those people I'm up with. They're people I looked up to when I first started swimming, so it's an honor to be named among them. I'm grateful for them inspiring me. There are so many great swimmers that have helped me get to this moment. Ledecky already has a bronze in the women's 400m freestyle. Her next challenge is the women's 4x200m freestyle relay on Thursday. A victory there would make her the most decorated female U.S. Olympian in history, with 13 medals. And don't forget, the women's 800m freestyle preliminaries take place on Friday, August 2nd. With the final set for Saturday, August 3rd. Will Ledecky add another medal to her historic tally? Stay tuned to find out. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more updates from the Paris 2024 Olympics.